Hey guys and gals, welcome back to the channel. I'm just popping this in at the start of this video. I have started a bit of a series here where I'm going to show you guys how to get 5-star on every Orcs Must Die 3 map. And that's going to just continue on the channel just for over the next couple of weeks till I, you know, until they're all done. If you do find them helpful or whatever, do throw a like, throw a comment down below. Please do subscribe for more content. I play a lot of different type of games on this channel, so surely there's something there for you. Anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed the video. Have a good one.
Master Cygnus and Vorwick would fight one more battle together before the end.
Why won't you understand, Cygnus? The Orcs need a master to shape their single-minded stubbornness into obedience.
Vorwick, old friend, any control would be temporary. See the Orcs for what they are, an unstoppable force of nature.
What I see, old friend, is that you refuse to share your power and help me protect the Order.
If that is truly your goal, look to the defense of this rift. They are coming. Meet them with force. Master's war machine. Yes, I'm ready. Dynamite archers could pose a problem.
Yes, remember to fight them far from any barricades.
Preparing to breach one of our gates. Enemies are preparing to breach one of our gates. Attacking! enemies on the way!
An excellent location. Perhaps one of these. On my hair. Oh, hello again. Very good. Here's where they will fall. This should work.
More enemies on the way!
An excellent location. Who's next? Another threat vanquished. Not sorry to see that one gone. Oh.
initiates us with his presence.
Stupid indeed, but he will try and destroy any barricades we have.